wake up. Yes, yeah, that'll be my daughter. I'll talk to her.
Hello? Still going strong. Although your mother reckons my hearing's getting worse. Uh-huh. How's the children? Is the little one talking yet? Uh-huh. Oh, she's resting at the moment, but she said to tell you she's feeling just fine. No, I'm all right. Just saw a mouse. Uh-huh. No, I haven't heard from him in months. Got a fancy new job somewhere. Seems to have forgotten he's got a family. Uh-huh. I thought you'd have a hard time getting here. Price of airfares this time of the year, just ridiculous.
That was Clarice on the phone before.
You've never seen such a shambles.
Young Betty wanted to talk, got so excited, she finished up hitting Jason over the head with the telephone.
I'm not hungry. They're not coming, are they?
Maybe.
My hearing is perfect, darling.
You've got to have something to eat.
I can't.
You take your medication like a good girl, and then we'll read some of that silly old Shakespeare that you like so much.
It hurts.
I know. But you have to eat. You must eat. Just a wee bit. There's a good girl. Lovely. That's the girl.
Hi, Mike. No, I'm right. Had to run to get the phone. Yeah, I'm fine. Nice to hear from you, son. You've heard from Clarice. Yeah, we're disappointed that you can't get here either. And we've talked about this, but she's determined she doesn't want to go back into that place. And I don't want her to go back in either. She wants to stay here where it's more comfortable. Uh-huh. No, you don't understand, Mike. No, you don't really. Stop treating us like a pair of bloody kids, boy. Mike.
here will I set up my everlasting rest, and shake the yoke of inauspicious stars from this world-wearied flesh. Eyes look your last. I don't know how you get into this stuff.
Keep reading. I can't get enough of your voice.
Arms take your last embrace, and lips are you the doors of breath, seal with a righteous kiss, a dateless bargain to engrossing death. Come, bitter conduct, come, unsavory guide, thou desperate pilot, now at once run on the dashing rocks, thy seasick, weary bark. Here's to my love, O true apothecary, my drugs are quick. Thus, with a kiss, I die.
Sorry. Yeah. Well, it's time for a bath, lovey. There we go. Here's a good girl. Good girl. I'm so sorry. Almost there. Here we come. There's the girl.